Now, what do you do when you're on set and there's some downtime, when you're just having to chill out?
Well, we just hang out, really. There's we all stay pretty much on set. Not many of us retreat to our trailers. Everyone's quite sociable.
Oh, cool.
We just kind of sit around, talk, like catching up. We do like to theorize quite a lot about who we think will be on the Iron Throne, who they think, you know, who we think is going to die next. You know, we're as big a fan as anyone else. So a lot of the time we just sit around on set discussing our own theories, which is really funny. But we just hang out, you know, just catch up really, because, you know, most of the time we haven't seen the other actors we're working with for a couple of months, you know, so we just catch up. It's nice.
That's nice.
Play board games, Scrabble on the iPad.
Scrabble,
yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.